Welcome to Dragon. This is the first Game Gear game I'm playing. I didn't check the date that this was released, but it's before the ones I've been uploading. I'm pretty sure it's going to be very early 90s, I think. But yeah, this game. Oh, there's so many good games on game. Oh, no, 1993. Okay, so that's 2 years after I was born. So, yeah, played this an absolute ton. It's, yeah, the Game Gear was, I think, probably my first games console. It was awesome, absolutely awesome. I miss it a lot. I'm going to have to get a new one. I'll have to buy one at some point, I think, because, yeah, it's too good not to. But anyway, let's get into this. That soundtrack as well. Oh, amazing. Let's get into the second. Bruce learns from his father that he was born in America. With some money in his pocket, Bruce travels to the United States to see his home country for the first time. The steamer. Oh, this is the definition of classic, this game. Damn it. I love this. Absolutely love this. Yeah, I obviously had to get it on an emulator. I don't even know how I'd record on actual Game Gear. I don't know if it's even possible. So this is probably the best way to play it. Yeah, now that I've got access to this emulator, I think there's quite a few other games I want to do. So yeah, this should be quite a long series, this classic series, I think. Now that emulator is involved as well, it should open up a whole new section of games. The old Tekken tactic, low kicks. First boss. Bruce is attacked while filming the big boss. He also meets an old foe called Luke's son. Avoid the buzz saws. They come in two different sizes, but both are deadly. Will do. Oh, the ice house, of course. Tough as nails. No. Bruce. This is on easy as well. I'd get absolutely destroyed on normal. Whoa. Come on. Damn it. Die. Yes, come on. Seems like danger lurks wherever Bruce goes, even when he's out to lunch with his wife, Linda. Game over. Well, that was a hell of a lot of fun. The soundtrack in particular was just really brings back memories. It's such a good game. Yeah, there's going to be a lot I want to do on Game Gear, I think. Yeah, there's some proper classics that I need to get uploaded, I think, and play. So yeah, definitely more from this, and probably from the Atari as well, hopefully, if I can get an emulator working. But anyway, thanks for watching.